Michael's Rich Live, and I'm back again with another video. And today we're going to be talking about how I started my vending machine business in one day. Obviously, I did some research to actually start it in one day, and I went out to about eight different businesses, and I got a space for one of my gumball machines. I'm gonna be at a restaurant. Now, everything is based on verbal, but I did reach out and I sent an email to actually meet the owner. I met one of the managers today or slash owner, but he said once I get the machine, bring it in. I think I'm gonna write up a contract just to have like everything in order, so they won't say, hey, this machine is mine or whatever it is. So like I should have the machine in a week. We're gonna start off with some bubble gum and see how that works, and if it's slow, we'll just move it to a different location. But I think it could make some money. But obviously, you're not gonna be rolling dough because we only got one machine. So if it takes time to build a house, put brick by brick, it's the same way in the vending machine business. So actually, I ordered one today. I paid around $165. I know that's a little high just basically just starting out. I did reach out to somebody else, but they're like in a different city and they won't be back to after the holiday. So I got a good discount on that, but buying new and used is two different things.
It's like you don't know how
long the machine gonna last or you have to fix it, so it's probably better just buying a new one. But if you're starting out and you don't have tons of money, you can always go to OfferUp, Craigslist, the marketplace. It's different avenues. But I decided to get a new one because I wanted to make a good impression. I didn't basically want to bring, basically a machine that, will break in a week or a month. So I just decided to pick up a new one. And, I got my first yes, so I'm happy about that. I sent the email over and hopefully they, respond or don't forget, or the guy that I talked to, some reason he don't happen to be there, but I think he owned the joint. I think he's one of the other owners. I seen him before I ate at that restaurant, and it's also inside of my community, where I live, excuse me. So yeah, guys, I started my vending machine business in one day. I got a yes in one day, and I didn't receive any no's. No, I take that back. I got one no, but the rest of them, they gave me their business cards and said I had to talk to corporate. So, and a lot of the businesses that I went to, they didn't have any vending machines at all. So, besides one, I went to a Mexican spot and it had all ready like a vending machine. But, so yeah, guys, I went out, I didn't have a vending machine, I went to go pick up the space first, then I bought the vending machine, and now when that vending machine comes, I'm going to put it inside the business and see if I can make some money from it. So
I hope you guys enjoyed
this video. If you do, give me a thumbs up, please share, and please subscribe as well. And it's all about financial freedom. building businesses.
Peace.